Good Tuesday morning, everyone. We'll take a quick peek out the view. Skycam 8 Salinas, high atop Salinas Valley Memorial Hospital. Gray skies again, and some patchy dense fog right along the Bay Highway 1 impacted there. We'll get an update from Michelle Allen in just a moment. Low clouds have come down the Salinas Valley as well. So the marine layer is in place. We have temperatures in the 50s, 60s, 70s, and 80s out there right now. Of course, the warmest spots out in the deserts between Vegas and Palm Springs in the 80s. We'll see 70s along the coastline from Santa Cruz all the way down to San Diego. They're going to be about the same temperature, so no difference there. Marine layer in place. Central Valley, middle and upper 90s. Sacramento, Fresno, 98, 95, Bakersfield, 107 in Palm Springs. So still some pretty hot stuff there. Again, to our south, we have our area of low pressure. It's more or less just wobbling around, but it is drawing moisture up and around the low. And that's the reason for the chance we had yesterday of the thunderstorms and the dry lightning. And the big concern with the dry lightning is that that's what starts forest fires. That's what started most of the fires out west in Idaho and all the ones you keep hearing about across the U.S. Now, the thunderstorm activity is mostly in the Central Valley, up over the Sierra, and then it came around. We kind of lucked out. We didn't think we'd get much here, and we really didn't. Again, it just was just to our north, and in some cases, we had a few. We had a few drops here and there. We had a cell that moved out over Carmel Valley and a couple over off Pacifica, but you can see most of the activity was just either to our east, to our north, to our west, or to our south. So we were kind of right in the middle there and kind of left out. And the dry lightning, by the way, is lightning that hits without any rainfall coming down. It generally dries up before it hits the ground. Still got a red flag warning, Santa Cruz Mountains. That goes through about 11 o'clock this morning, just again for that slight chance. We go back from the fog and the low clouds to sunshine. Again, keeping the slight chance of a rumble of thunder in this morning, 60s, 70s, 80s. And that's going to be about it. We're going to cool off a little bit today, so we'll knock the temps down about 5 degrees, 82 to 92 between San Jose and Gilroy, low 80s in Hollister. Beautiful day, Salinas Valley, sunny this afternoon with 70s and 80s going through King City, 71 in Salinas. Coastal areas, more like the upper 60s and middle 60s, PG, Monterey, Seaside, 74 in Big Sur today with low 70s, Watsonville, Santa Cruz, low 80s to middle 80s up in the Santa Cruz Mountains. We'll keep it warm through the end of the week, inland. Nothing hot, though, mostly 70s and 80s with a few low 90s. And then we'll be cooling off at the end of this weekend into next week. We'll have another low set up, and that's going to bring us a lot of low clouds and probably cooling temperatures. At the coast, though, it's going to be 60s to middle 70s right through Saturday. Let's get another check on.